Well, Orangeburg County deputies are warning of a new phone scam tonight going around the area. They say callers are telling residents that they are in trouble with the United States Postal Service, and by paying money, you could get out of trouble. The callers did not say what type of trouble it was. The Sheriff's Department says this is not real, and you should not provide any information or payments to these callers. And you can report these kinds of scam calls to the State Department of Consumer Affairs.